Aerial scouts of the Ukrainian Armed Forces' 72nd Brigade have discovered the position of the Russian army's artillerymen. A truck carrying ammunition for the invaders was targeted by a drone at a position where two cannons and several soldiers were stationed. The vehicle was blown up and destroyed by multiple shells fired from the drone. The invaders fled and hid in the trench.